Hey, Junior. Sorry we're late to the Happy Meal party.
Oh, dude, I'm so sorry I'm late. It was so much traffic, and I had to steal my Happy Meal from the drive-thru.
It's fine.
What, Junior, you started eating without us?
Yeah, I was hungry.
Wait, what's wrong with your chicken nuggets?
There's nothing wrong with them.
Well, they have little red dots all over them.
Oh, I thought that meant they were spicy.
No, I don't think that's what that means. I wouldn't eat those.
Yeah, me either, dude. They don't look good.
Well, maybe all those red dots are just a bunch of snipers pointing their sniper rifles at them.
Junior, that's an even better reason not to eat them.
Hey, Joseph, these chicken nuggets look like Cody's face.
True, dude.
All the little red dots are all the pimples on Cody's face.
He's such a nerd.
Okay, screw you guys. I'm just gonna eat my Happy Meal.
Yeah, just eat it.
See, Junior, this is what normal chicken nuggets are supposed to look like.
Well, Cody, look at my face. This is what a normal face is supposed to look like. Not covered in pimples.
Okay, fine. Just enjoy your weird chicken nuggets then.
Okay, I will.
Oh, dude, they forgot the toy!
No, they didn't. No, they did not. I can't believe this. Screw them!
But they got the apple slices, though.
Well, we can't play with apple slices.
Oh, yes, you can, dude. Look, it's a mustache. I'm a detective.
That's so funny!
Dude, Junior, what's wrong with you?
What? There's nothing wrong with me.
Whoa, dude!
You have little red dots all over you.
Oh, the snipers are pointing at me!
Ah, you can't die, bro! You're my bro!
No, Joseph, don't touch him. He might be contagious.
Well, what are you guys talking about?
Go look in the mirror.
Okay, what are they talking about?
Ah! I look like Cody! Ah!
Guys, I look like Cody.
What, gay?
What, no, not that. I have all these pimples on my face, like Cody does.
Junior, those aren't pimples. These are pimples.
Well, at least he finally admitted he was a pimple-faced freak.
Yeah, the first step is admitting it.
Uh-huh.
Guys, I know I have acne. You don't have to point it out all the time.
Admit you're ugly.
No.
Now he doesn't admit it?
I know. What's his problem? But anyway, guys, what do you think I have? Like, what do you think this is?
Well, you did eat a chicken nugget that had red dots on it, so it probably came from that.
What do you think it's called?
I don't know, but it probably has the word chicken in it. Like, chicken dots. Yeah, that sounds right.
You think I have chicken dots?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we have to call a doctor. Can you call a doctor?
Yeah, I will, but I don't want to get chicken dots, so I'm going to go home.
Well, you're going to stay here, right?
Yeah, dude, I don't care about getting chicken dots.
Okay, so until the doctor gets here, let's play with your apple slice. Look, it looks like a boat.
What's with you people in boats, huh? Is there something you want to tell me?
Hey there, somebody call a doctor.
Whoa, what is wrong with your skin? Stay away from me!
Wow, you never seen a black person before?
Oh, no. I was talking to him.
So much racism in this room right now.
No. I was talking to him because he has red dots on him.
You know what? I'll let it slide this time.
Whew, I was close. I almost lost my job. So what's going on?
Well, I have all these red dots all over me.
Oh, yeah, you look just like my scrotum in college.
Well, what do you think it is?
Well, if you're anything like me, you get it from a fat girl named Gabby. Do you know Gabby?
What? No.
Well, you probably don't have what I had then. Wait, did you eat these polka dot chicken nuggets?
Well, yeah, I did.
Well, that's probably where it came from. These chicken nuggets are clearly contaminated. They put out a health warning. Didn't you hear about that?
Well, they're contaminated with what?
Well, they're contaminated with chicken pox. Yeah, they're saying that if you buy the chicken nuggets at McDonald's with the chicken pox, you... I don't fucking know. I'm gonna have one of these chicken nuggets. That's good. That's my lunch break.
So what would you suggest I do?
I would suggest you stay away from people... And don't hook up with fat girls named Gabby. I'm gonna take these.
I'm glad that racist doctor's gone.
Well, Joseph, he said to stay away from people. So I don't wanna... I don't wanna get you sick.
Oh, you're right, dude. I'm gonna go home. Oh, dude, I forgot my Happy Meal. Wait, you're still eating those nuggets?
Well, I'm already sick, so what's the worst that could happen?
I guess you're right. Wait, Ken's still here?
Cody must have left Ken here. We should prank Cody. We should get a red Sharpie and put red dots all over Ken, and he'll think Ken got the chicken pox.
Oh, dude, that would be hilarious.
Go get a red Sharpie.
Okay. All right, I got the Sharpie, dude.
That's the wrong color, Joseph.
What? The wrong color? So you're saying it's wrong to be brown?
What? No. I just said get a red Sharpie because he needs red dots because it's chicken pox.
I'm just testing you, dude.
Okay.
All right, dude, here's the red Sharpie.
Oh, man, this is going to be so funny because Cody's going to think he has chicken pox. Okay, I'm going to start putting dots all over.
All right, let's do it.
And done.
Oh, dude, he looks like he has the chicken pox.
I'm going to call Cody and tell him he forgot Ken.
Oh, dude, this is going to be so funny.
Yeah. All right, Joseph, it's ringing.
Jello.
Hey, Cody, you left Ken here.
No, I didn't. He's right... Oh, my God, I left Ken there?
Yeah, he's been sitting next to me, and he's been, like, flirting with me, and he tried to come on to me.
What? No, Ken wouldn't do that. He said we'd wait until we could do it together.
What?
I'm on my way.
Okay. Oh, he's coming over, Joseph.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, guys, I'm here. You didn't start without me, did you?
Cody, why don't you have a shirt on?
Well, I thought we were all three gonna finally do this.
Do what?
Well, you said Ken was flirting with you, so I thought we were gonna, you know. So I took a shower. That's why my hair's still wet.
Oh no, Cody! What's all these red bumps on Ken?
Ken, what happened? You didn't eat cheese, did you? You know you're allergic to cheese. He gets like this when he eats cheese. Oh, Ken. I'm gonna have to punish you for eating all that cheese, you dirty little mouse. I'm gonna have to spank your little mouse ass, and I may never stop. Somebody's gonna have to send me a cease and desist letter. Turn around, guys. This is gonna get graphic.
Cody, I think he might just have the chicken pox.
What, chicken pox? Is that what you have?
Yeah, the doctor said I have chicken pox, and now Ken has it.
Well, why would Ken have chicken pox unless... Oh my god, you've been making out with Ken!
Well, no, I haven't!
Junior, explain why Ken's over here when I left him over here!
Well, I picked him up and put him right here.
And then you kissed him!
Well, no, I didn't!
Alright, Junior, that's it. We're gonna fight.
Well, I don't wanna fight you, Cody.
No, I'm gonna fight you, Junior. Nobody kisses my boyfriend!
Well, I don't wanna fight, Cody.
Why not? Are you chicken? Oh my god, Junior, you actually are a chicken!
Dude, what's happening?
I think eating the chicken nuggets turned him into a chicken. What's that? Ken! I said stop it! Okay, that's it. You want a cockfight, huh? Well, I'm gonna whip it out. You're lucky my zipper's stuck. Ow, ow, ow! Stop pegging me! Ow, ow! Ow, okay, you win! I'm gonna call a doctor!
Hey there, this is the second time I've come today. Oh, you're just the whole chicken now.
What are we gonna do?
Well, at least we can confirm he didn't get this from Gabby. But the good news is I have a cure for this.
You do?
Yeah, I can give him this shot of Sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce. It'll turn him back into a human, and also make him age backwards. But, you know, it'll fix it.
Well, give it to him then!
Okay, come here, you. Hold still. Could you hold him down? I need to get the shot in there.
Okay.
Alright, that should do it.
So when will he be back to normal, Doctor?
Nah, just give him a few minutes.
Doctor! Can you turn my boyfriend back to normal, too?
It's just a doll, kid.
He's not a doll, Doctor!
I told you he was a stupid doll, Cody!
He's not a doll, Joseph!
Yes, he is, dude! Whoa, dude, you're back to normal! Sorta.
Well, guys, what happened?
Well, you turned into a chicken for a while. But don't think I forget about how we were gonna fight. We're gonna fight right now!
Well, Cody, I don't wanna fight you. Ken did not cheat on you.
Oh, yeah? Prove it.
Prove we did cheat.
The dots?
Oh, come on, Cody. This is what happened. We wanted to pull a prank on you, so we took a red Sharpie and we put red dots on them, so that's what happened.
Nope, not buying it, Junior. That did not happen.
It did happen. Joseph, tell him about the Sharpie.
Oh, tell him how the brown Sharpie wasn't good enough for you? Oh, I remember that.
Well, no. Tell him what the other thing.
No, don't deny your past, dude.
Look, Cody, what can I do to prove it?
Get a girlfriend.
Get a girlfriend?
Well, yeah, if you get a girlfriend, that'll prove that you're not even interested in Ken, so get a girlfriend.
I'm not interested in Ken. How am I gonna get a girlfriend tonight?
Well, you like that Penelope girl, right?
Yeah.
Well, just call her, tell her to come over here, and then kiss her in front of me so I know that you don't like Ken.
What? She's not gonna... Okay, fine. I'll call her, Cody. Okay, Cody, it's ringing.
Why are you calling me, Junior?
You wanna make out?
Ew, no, Junior!
Why?
Because, ew!
Look, me and Cody are fighting, and I need you to kiss me.
Wait, Cody's there?
Yeah.
Well, I guess I could possibly maybe come over.
Tell her I'm not here.
But she already knows you're here.
Tell her anyway.
Cody's not here.
Why would you just lie to me like that, Junior?
I don't know.
Ugh, just don't lie to me like that ever again!
Okay, I promise, I won't lie.
Now tell her I'm here.
Cody's actually here.
What?
Look, can you just come over and kiss me?
Ew, no!
What if I give you $10?
No, Junior.
20?
Make it an even $30.
I don't have... Okay, fine, I'll do $30.
Okay, deal, but only a peck.
Okay, fine, just come over.
Okay.
All right, Cody, she's coming over.
Good.
Oh, that's her. Oh, okay, wait, she's not gonna kiss me if I have chicken pox.
That's not my problem.
I'll just put Band-Aid all over it. Hello?
Where's my $30? Oh my god, Junior, what happened to you?
I fell off my skateboard into a glass window that shattered into like a million pieces, and there's also a wasp nest, so I got stung.
Oh my god, you poor thing.
So now you feel bad for charging me money to kiss?
Kinda. I'll kiss you right now.
Well, it can't be right here. It has to be upstairs.
Wait, why?
It just, that's where I want to do it, so come on. Cody, hide!
Why?
Hide!
Okay.
Where's my $30?
It's right here.
Why is Cody hiding behind the McDonald's box?
Hey, Penelope.
What? Look, your $30 is right here.
Junior, that's $3!
I thought that's what we agreed on.
No!
I did it, Cody.
What a shit show. I still want to fight.
What? I kissed the girl. I proved that I don't want Ken.
Yeah, I know. I'm just kind of still in the mood to fight, so let's fight. Come on, let's do it.
Oh, okay. Well, can we fight in the kitchen?
Why?
Because Chef Baby needs to be a referee, like, you know, to make sure that no one, like we don't bite each other or break each other's bones.
All right, fine, whatever.
Let's go fight in the kitchen. Chef Baby! Chef Baby!
Junior, your dinner's right here.
Cheese balls?
Yes, I don't feel like cooking tonight. Wait, why do you have those Band-Aids all over your face? You're wasting them.
I'm not wasting them.
You don't have that many boo-boos, Junior.
I have this many boo-boos.
He's about to have a lot more boo-boos when we fight.
Wait, Cody, why do you have your shirt off? You're looking so damn sexy. Damn!
Thank you. Me and Junior are gonna fight.
Oh, wait, really? Fight? Oh, I need a front row seat to this with my cheese balls.
What? No, Chef Baby's supposed to protect me. Cody, I don't want to fight.
Well, too bad. We're fighting.
What? No, wait.
Okay.
Where'd you go, Junior? Oh my god, he turned into an egg!
What happened? Why did he turn into an egg?
Well, the doctor gave him a shot to turn him back into a human from being a chicken, but it must have also turned him into an egg. I guess we know which one came first, huh? Well, I'm still gonna beat you up! That's for making out with my boyfriend!
I could've made breakfast with that! God!
Come on, Ken, we're going home. Your punishment's next, you little mouse boy.
Dude, where's Junior?
Let's just say he got scrambled.